Hey guys, so as in the last video I asked you all to tell me in the comments, that whether I should make a tutorial for the 8x8, grid, ISO area, flasher box. So at a request here's the tutorial, follow the steps below.